Hope this works. Weird. Doesn't look like it lost any energy at all.
Hey, kiddo. If you get this message before you go to sleep, sweet dreams. If not, wake up already. It's been 200 years. Listen, I just wanted to tell you I've got a little more work to do here. But they're holding a space for me on the next evacuation fleet, and I'll meet you on Far Eden, just like I promised. Don't worry, Joule. Everything's going according to plan.
I know, Mac. Nothing is going according to plan. I mean, look. The pylon in the next sector is offline. Now that we've got power, we can unlock the gate, go over there, and check it out. This report says the pylon's been offline for 96 years? So why didn't we wake up right when the problem started? We're the closest maintenance team, right? What happened, Dad? Where are you? Where's everybody else? Come on, Mac. I'll get you fixed up. And then we both need to fix that pylon. Come on over to the workbench, Mac.
Got it. Okay, Mac. Ready to help me fix that terraforming pylon? pylon is in the next sector, Mac. Let's get going. There's the crawler gate. I'll have to initiate the manual override since our hunk of junk is buried in the sand.
Far Eden was the closest planet with an Earth-like atmosphere. It wasn't perfect, but it sure had potential.
Stay alert, Mac. The corebots in this sector look corrupted too.
Ugh.
100%, Mac? Pylon. It's totally grounded. I know, Mac. Let's get to the pylon before that storm hits. That structure is the pylon's control center. Or what's left of it, anyway. Thank you. Are those canine frames? They don't look like any I've ever seen. Modified the frames. But why?
I do.